Hi, my name is Brittany, and I will be talking about The Republic, Book 1, 338b to 347e. What grabbed my attention the most in these pages was the precise sense and ordinary sense, and what exactly Socrates meant by this, because that confused me the most, and I had a lot of questions to myself to ask. So, we all know that a ruler is above all his subjects. That's common sense. And that he has the most advantage because he is supposedly stronger than them because he is the highest up there. So we all get that. But his role as a ruler isn't to be better than his people. That's not why he chose to be ruler. He chose to be ruler because he wants to be a role model for all his people to follow, to make them the best they can possibly be and the most just, because we all want to be good. We don't want to be bad. At least, I hope you don't want to be bad. So, that's why rules are created. If a subject disobeys the ruler, he must be punished because that subject's disobedience can harm the other subjects. The ruler eliminates the unjust one in order for his people to remain just, which makes sense. You want to be just, not unjust. This is what we all have to understand. He doesn't do this for himself, he does it for his people. And that's what I believe the precise sense is, doing what's best for others and not just best for yourself. And I think the ordinary sense must mean doing what's best for yourself and hoping it works out for everyone else. So, I hope that makes sense. Thank you.